A crab can be big, but it can be hollow on the inside, meaning it just changed its shell. So crabs don't grow like us. They, when they get too fat on the inside, they shed their shells. So they pop up the back here. You see this line?
Yeah.
This is the thorax, this is the tail. So this splits open, the crab swims out the back and leaves the old shell there. It puffs up with water.
Oh.
Then it's basically a water crab. It's got a hard shell, but it's mostly hollow.
So in comparison, this crab is the same species, but you can see that the shell color is much more brighter,
yeah.
And the teeth is sharper. So that's one easy way you can tell whether the crab has meat. So this one has meat, this one no.
Okay.